The T410 is fitted with heated power mirrors. The controls are located in the driver's side door pad. The first switch turns the mirror heaters on or off. The second switch adjusts the mirror in four directions, up and down, or in and out. The third switch is the mirror selection, either left or right mirror. The fourth switch set is for the power windows. The inner button is for the passenger window and the outer button for the driver's window. The fifth switch is for the door lock.